to hear Vicki turn up really loud, Gary, on the red mic. Vicki wants to share something, and I was there in the morning for this, but I wanted to show you the power of this name, the name Jesus, just the power of that name.
This is very hard for me to talk about. But the morning that Kenny passed away.
That's her husband, Kenny.
And I went in there and I called Pastor. When Pastor got there, I couldn't really say anything but Jesus. And that's all I could say. I just continued to say it over and over and over. And I just walked in a couple of rooms of my house and called out on his name. And I sometimes think that people don't realize how strong his name is. And how he carries us. And how he takes care of us. And he lifts us up in our worst hour. And when we need him the very most. And his name means so much to me. Because I know that he's carried me and carried me and carried me. But it was just like, I remember telling Pastor, I said, Pastor, I can't say anything else. I can't think of anything else, and I can't say anything else. And I said, these people that are in my house right now are probably going to think that I'm crazy because all I can walk around in my house and say is Jesus.
The paramedics were coming to get Penny, you know.
And that's all I could say was just Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, because I knew that he was the one I had to call on, and I knew that he was the only one that could help me then and now. And a lot of times, people don't understand that. They don't understand the power, the mighty, mighty power in his name. And you know, all we have to do is call on him, and he's always there. He never leaves us. He never forsakes us. And no matter what's bothering you, when the devil comes to attack you, all you have to do is call on the name of Jesus. And it is such a mighty, mighty name, and his power is so mighty.
Hallelujah. Let's just sing that name. If you need a blessing, find your way up here to this altar, and we'll lay hands on you and pray for you. Otherwise, just say that name. Say that name.